daily cases this week, not seen since November when the second wave peaked.
This protest against the lockdown a year after it was first used.
COVID cases in the country are increasing rapidly, just weeks after restrictions were eased. Businesses in Germany fear for their existence. Some have already given up.
Boris Johnson gets his first dose of the AstraZeneca vaccine at St Thomas's in London.
The World Health Organization insists there's no risk.
Coming to her rescue. Thank God.
Yeah. Miss Grand Brazil!
Guatemala! Monique Thomas, Miss Grand Jamaica!
Мусина, мисс Гранд Раша!
Welcome to Miss Grand International 2020 Final Show! We are coming to you live from Show DC Hall in beautiful Bangkok, Thailand, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Matthew Dean, honored to be your host for this evening. I can tell you that Miss Grand International is the first ever Grand Slam beauty pageant to be organized during the worldwide COVID-19 pandemic. Yes, we are Grand, the one and only! Yeah, baby! Well done, ladies. Thank you, of course, here to Miss Valentina Figuera, Miss Grand International 2019. And please give a huge round of applause to all of these beautiful ladies on our stage here. 63 beautiful ladies joining MGI 2020 this year. Next break, ladies and gentlemen, we will find out who has made it into our top 20 this year. See you soon and don't go away.
Presented by Nang Am Brand, Lady Audrey.
Welcome back to MGI 2020 final show, ladies and gentlemen. Now, all of you at home can help one of these ladies get closer to the golden crown by voting for them on the Starphone application, star 789. Now, the one who gets the highest score will be our Miss Popular Vote. She will pass through straight to the top 10 as a finalist automatically. Now, we will close the voting right after this break, so please do hurry up and vote in right now. Thank you. And now for our first title this evening. Are you ready, ladies and gentlemen? We will first be awarding the Best National Costume Award. Now, this award was presented on March 24th, and this year we have three winners who have been titled as the Best National Costume. So therefore, the first Best National Costume Award goes to Miss Grand. Miss Grand Japan! Next for the Best National Costume. And ladies and gentlemen, our next winner of this costume is Miss Grand Thailand! Next up, the third winner of the Best National Costume goes to Miss Grand. Miss Grand, Guatemala! Congratulations to all of our ladies here. Some spectacular national costumes. You do agree, I'm sure. And guys, we are now ready to announce our top 20 finalists. Now, the first one to pass into our top 20 is the country's choice of the year. Ladies and gentlemen, congratulations to our first top 20 finalists this evening. Miss Grand. Miss Grand Go Cambodia. Our top 20, ladies and gentlemen, we have a great evening lined up. But first up, our second top 20 finalist here. Congratulations to Miss Grand. Miss Grand, Guatemala. Okay, guys, heading straight into our next top 20 finalist here. Next up, congratulations to Miss Grand Mexico. Three down, guys. We have 17 spots left in our top 20. Who will be next into our top 20, guys? Please give it up for Miss Grand Thailand. ยินดีด้วยนะครับผ่านเข้าสู่รอบ20คนสุดท้ายNext up, our fifth lady heading into the top 20. Congratulations to Miss Grand. Miss Grand Peru. Heading straight into our sixth finalist here in our top 20. A huge congratulations to Miss Grand. Miss Grand Japan. Things are really hotting up here, ladies and gentlemen. Our seventh finalist in the top 20 here. Please give it up for Miss Grand. Miss Grand El Salvador. Some great energy in the house tonight, guys. I can tell you we have a spectacular night lined up for you all. Please give it up for our eighth finalist here in the top 20, Miss Grand. Miss Grand Panama. Some great entertainment, some wonderful shows. Beautiful costumes and beautiful gowns. And of course, the swimsuit round, which you do not want to miss. Okay, guys, our ninth lady heading into the top 20 here. Please give it up for Miss Grand. Miss Grand, Vietnam! Completing the first half of our top 20 now with this next lady. Please put your hands together for Miss Grand! USA! And our 11th lady here in the top 20 is now ready. Please give it up for Miss Grand. Miss Grand, Dominican Republic! We are now over halfway in our top 20 here, guys. A huge congratulations to our next lady. Number 12 in the top 20 here, Miss Grand, Czech Republic! Again, what a spectacular scene here. 63 beautiful ladies from 63 countries around the world in beautiful Bangkok, Thailand here. Our next lady into the top 20. Please give it up for Miss Grand, Philippines! Next up, our 14th lady into the top 20. Who will she be? If you're ready, please give a huge round of applause to Miss Grand, Puerto Rico! All right, guys, things are really hotting up here. Only 6 spots left in the top 20. Who will she be? Number 15 here. Please give it up for Miss Grand. Miss Grand, Indonesia! Five spots left now. Please give it up for our next lucky lady, Miss Grand. Miss Grand, Myanmar. We are just about to close out our top 20 here. Who will the last 4 be? Let's find out. Number 17 in the top 20. Please put your hands together for Miss Grand, Argentina! Okay, here we go. Crunch time. Next up, heading into our top 20 finalists, Miss Grand International 2020 is Miss Grand! Miss Grand Brazil! Only two spots left. Who will they go to? Who will be the two next ladies to join us in the front of this stage here? Let's start with number 19, Miss Grand! Miss Grand England! Okay, here we go, guys. We have 19 of our 20 finalists here in the front of the stage. The last spot in our top 20 goes to Miss Grand! Miss Grand! Miss Grand! Kenya! Congratulations, ladies, and thank you to all the rest of our ladies. Very, very nice to have you all here. And as for now, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce you to our distinguished guests who have kindly joined us here. Please give it a round of applause to Mrs. Siripen Pansitum, Managing Director of Gamon Cosmetic Hospital. Thank you to Mr. Paul Warapong Tipayawan, Chief Operating Officer of Show DC. Thank you to Ms. Ladawan Suwanakan, CEO, Aris Lab Company Limited. Welcome to Mr. Komned Ned Prapai, Executive Vice President of Marketing Group TQM Insurance Broker Company Limited. Welcome to Mr. Watin Wong Sulakrai, Lady Audrey Rice Powder. And welcome to Miss Tassani Tong Moon, Brand Ambassador, Nangam Skincare Product. And a huge round of applause, please, for Miss Teresa Chai Wisut, Vice President of Miss Grand International Organization. Thank you very much to our distinguished guests here. And next, I would like to introduce you to our judges this evening. Some familiar faces, I'm sure. They've been watching all the contestants from the beginning of the pageant. And they are, of course, our MGI former queens. Let's meet them all. First up, give it up for Miss Jinli Shaparo, Miss Grand International 2013. Second, Miss Liz Garcia, Miss Grand International 2014. Third, Miss Ariska Putri Pertiwi, Miss Grand International 2016. And fourth, Miss Maria Jose Rora, Miss Grand International 2017. And finally, Miss Clara Sosa, Miss Grand International 2018. Good evening, ladies. How are you? Great to have you here tonight. They will, of course, be giving the scores in real time, which you can all see. Definitely will be a very, very hard job for all of them tonight. Thank you very much for joining us again. And of course, tonight, ladies and gentlemen, the most important person to us. We could not miss out. We could not do it without him. The president of Miss Grand International Organization, Mr. Nawat Israq Raisin. Thank you so much. Okay, guys, our voting has now closed. Next up, we have the swimsuit competition. Don't go away!
Presented by Storage City Platform, the future of disruption. Meridian Cruise. Miss Grand, Czech Republic. Dominican Republic. Miss Grand, El Salvador. England. Miss Grand, Guatemala. Indonesia. Miss Grand, Japan. Oh, Kenya. Mexico. Puerto Rico. Thailand. Miss Grand, United States of America. Vietnam.
With the stamina, you better show that. Do what I want, it don't matter what you say. Baja down, down, ooh la la la, ooh la. Wind up my waist so they know that I don't play. If you win more, and then you stand in my way.
Please give a huge round of applause to all of our beautiful ladies here. And all of our top 20 finalists, all the ladies look absolutely spectacular in our beautiful MGI swimwear. What a beautiful show, guys. Next up, I would like to announce the Best in Swimsuit Award. Who did you like, guys? Who was your favorite in our swimsuit here? Let's find out who the award goes to. The Best in Swimsuit Award goes to Miss Grand! Miss Grand, Brazil! Congratulations, a fitting winner here. Absolutely stunning. Wonderful, guys. Next up, we have a very exciting moment again here for you all. I'm about to announce our top 10 finalists. Guys, are you ready for our top 10? Here we go. The first one into our top 10 is our Miss Popular Vote. Please put your hands together for our Miss Popular Vote. The first into the top 10, Miss Grand. Miss Grand, Malaysia! Congratulations, Miss Grand Malaysia. A popular vote winner here. We now have 9 spots left only in our top 10, guys. Who will be next up? Second lady into the top 10 is Miss Grand. Miss Grand, Czech Republic. Congratulations. Heading straight into number 3, our third lady into the top 10 here, guys. A very special and exciting moment. Are you ready? Here we go. Congratulations to Miss Grand, Puerto Rico! Congratulations also. Quickly filling out our top 10 here, guys. Our fourth lady into the top 10 here. Please give it up for Miss Grand, United States of America. Congratulations. Our fifth lady into the top 10 here, guys. Give it up for Miss Grand, Guatemala! Halfway there, guys. 5 spots left only in the top 10. Let's head straight into number 6 here. Please put your hands together for Miss Grand. Miss Grand, Thailand! Good job, guys. Next up, our 7th lady into the top 10 here. Congratulations to Miss Grand, Argentina! And our next lady here into the top 10, Miss Grand International 2020 is Miss Grand Brazil! Just moments ago taking home our Best in Swimsuit Award, she is now into the top 10. This year's competition, we have only 2 spots left in this top 10 here. Very exciting moment here. Number 9 is a lucky lady. Number 9, please give it up for Miss Grand. Miss Grand, Indonesia. A lot of fans here tonight for Miss Grand Indonesia. We can hear you in the crowd. Congratulations, putting on a great show here. And of course, we have only 1 spot left. The last, but not least, number 10. And the top 10 here filling it out is Miss Grand. Miss Grand, Philippines! Congratulations. Wow, guys. Please give a huge round of applause for our top 10 here and all the ladies on our stage. Absolutely stunning. What a great night, guys. We are about to continue on after the break with the evening gown competition. See you soon.
Bye.
presented by MGI Swimwear, Le Bourg Hotels and Resorts.
Miss Grand, Argentina.
Do you hear me, Thailand? I mean, are you listening to me? Are we really listening to each other? Violence has many faces, and the COVID-19 show us that there isn't space for the lack of empathy and their respect. When did our empathy become apathy? We can have different opinions and I don't need to agree with them, but I must respect them. Respect makes us worthy of evolution. So remember, among us, among nations, respect for the rights of others is important here in this world. Less violence, less war, more love, and more honor. Kop Kum Ka, Thailand.
Miss Grand, Brazil.
Five years ago, I decided to dedicate my life to take care of people's health, and by that, provide to them a better life and hope. But 2020 came to challenge my beliefs and my faith. More than 2 million people around the world died due to COVID-19. I'm talking about a hug that will never happen again from a mother, from a father, from the love of someone's life. I can see the pain through people's eyes, but I did not lose my faith. I won't let fear take over me. So that's why I'm standing here tonight to say that I'm here for you. We're gonna get through this, but I also need each one of you to be there for me. Protect yourself so you can protect others. Do it for me, for my family, for yours, for every soldier that is fighting to save us. Unity is what we need. Once we work together, we were able to build a vaccine in less than a year. So I tell you, the power of one is world transform. The power of Madre Teresa and Nelson Mandela, I have this power, you have it too. So let's not wait any minute anymore and start using it to face not only this challenge, but every war that attacks our humanity.
Miss Grand, Czech Republic.
Savadika, war and violence have many forms. Over 1 year, we are in unexpected war against an invisible enemy, which is affecting every country in this world. Unity has never been so important. We should unite and keep and fight together. We can do it. We are very, very strong, and we can fight for our children and for our generations. I believe that the situation will be great, and we can do it. Spread love, not hate. Savadika.
Miss Grand, Guatemala.
I come before you tonight, not only as a representative of beauty, but as a voice for those who cannot lift their own, for the women who wake up every day in the face of their oppressors, the villagers massacred for their differences, and all those whose lives have been affected by the COVID-19 pandemic. For 36 years, my people have witnessed devastation and massacres, all due to political and racial differences. For this, we're still paying a high price. For my question to you tonight is it worth it? Is all the blood that's been shed and the families torn apart worth it? We can't change the past. We can create the future we all dream of. Together, we have strength. If we all join together, we can rise from the ashes that this pandemic has left behind. So don't let these words just echo in a void. Let's put them into action, and together we will be victorious. Kapunka.
Miss Grand, Indonesia.
Letter for the world. Dear my friends, I realize that the world doesn't revolve around us and we cannot predict the future. More than 60 million people are suffering through this invisible war. War doesn't only need to have philosophical meaning about violence or even the scars. This COVID-19 pandemic is also the real war that we should concern about because it's affected in our life and all the people in every side of the world. Everything has stopped. Our dream, job, our life. In the same circumstances, our mental health got affected. Anxiety, scared, depressed. I can say that because I see what you see and I feel what you feel. But we can't be like this forever. We should survive and move on. And here I am standing with Miss Grand International Organizations is the proof that pandemic COVID-19, it's not a boundaries. We have to stand strong together. Kapunka.
Miss Grand, Malaysia.
Sawadika. If COVID-19 has taught us anything at all, it has taught us that this virus knows no nationality, no religion, no gender, no sexuality. When are we going to start seeing this with among each other? When are we going to stop fixating on the differences and focusing on our similarity? When you look beside each other, you see the spectators of Miss Grand International. But if we change that mentality and see each other as brothers and sisters, we can go to the moon and beyond, to quote Einstein. So I want to tell COVID-19 that you picked the wrong race to mess with, because us human, when we stand together, we are stronger than anything. And we are powered by love and compassion, and we are flowing with the same blood. So I want to also say, give it up to all the 64 girls that has worked as hard as me that deserve to be standing at this spot. Thank you.
Miss Grand Philippines.
Year 2020 will be remembered as the most challenging period in our history. COVID-19 pandemic has brought despair, destruction, and death. Today, our world war has changed from armed conflicts to war on hunger, for better healthcare system, racism, and education. It's an everyday battle that confronts all of us, regardless of who we are and where we are from. As a malaria-free Philippines spokesperson, I have always lived up to my faith in humanity, cultural understanding, and respect for others. These are what I will continue to stand for if I become your next Miss Grand International. I will be a channel of hope, compassion, and unity to stand any form and stop any form of war and violence in this world. As we face the COVID-free world, join me as we work together in mending our conflicts and focusing on what truly matters. We are living under one sky, so let us all live peacefully, where love is our language, humanity in our race, and peace is our lasting legacy to the world. Kapunta.
Miss Grand, Puerto Rico.
History, warlike and violent conflicts have been seen as a means to achieve something, although time has shown us that much more is lost. Peace is more than just the absence of war and violent conflicts. It is also the opportunity for all to have a social justice and right to decent life, regardless of their race, religion, gender, or color. Today, we are not always threatened by a bullet or firearm. More so, in quarantines, there is violence in the face of social and economic inequality. When we lack education and when not everyone has access to health benefits, these are the modern war. It's time for us to transform. Let us speak the language of peace. I believe that together, with a single flex and one same voice, we can achieve a goal, the peace for all. Thank you.
Miss Grand Thailand.
Talk from my heart, COVID-19 pandemic is absolutely the third wild war that come to our world, and we cannot even run away from it, oh my baby. And you know something? The thing that I can see is I see how the people never give up. I see all the people share all the good things and try to help each other. And this, we know that how strong we are. We know that how we never give up, we do. So please, you and me, we walk together and we will go to all of this for sure. Thank you.
Miss Grand, United States of America.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. During times like this, we need to reflect on the beauty of life. We need to cherish our families, see the importance of all the people that have been lost. We have to cherish all the memories. The president of the Miss Grand International organization once said, "Do not give up. Do not just sit down and wait for something to happen. Get up and move. When you move, something will definitely happen. Ladies and gentlemen, this is not the time for us to give up. This is not the time for us to sit down. We need to fight. We need to be able to come together as one. Despite our race, our religion, our culture, we are one people. Pok rao a jami satsana watanatam. Ru si pi. Ru, pok rao a jami satsana watanatam. Ru si piu. Ti tektangan. Pok rao luan. Moangan painai. Tungwilaleo. Ti pok rao tukon. Huan dai rapse. Legan batibat. Yang tau ti amgan. Yamawate rowila ru ro kun un gan pyang plang rem ton dai jack kun eng kap kun ma.
Ladies and gentlemen, for the past year, our Miss Grand International 2019 has fulfilled many duties. She is also the longest reigning queen of MGI because of the COVID-19 pandemic. Please join me in welcoming her once again for the last time. Miss Grand International 2019, Miss Valentina Figuera.
No digas que nada hay que hacer. Crees que jamás pasará y que el destino te arrastra más. No te puedo alcanzar, pero estás en mi interior. ¿Y quién me puede negar? Es si yo me siento así por ti. Hay que la historia cambiar. Que somos la...
I have lived a life that I never imagined. Moments that made me change. Experiences that I want to repeat again. There are also those that mean so much. Illusions, fantasies, desires, and the reality always waiting for me when I return home. And with it, the ease with which I have learned to keep my feet on the ground. Love, family, friendships, and true sources of energy that motivates you to continue. Experiences, memories, mistakes, which at the end of the day, we name learnings. After my coronation night, I had the incredible opportunity to travel here. And I will always say that Thailand was and will continue to be amazing. Everyone here welcomed me as a citizen of this country. And I can't believe that the time is over now. I laughed, I cried, I forgive, I also show it. I listen to myself, I share, I meet, I enjoy it. And most importantly, I live. I am the youngest winner so far among all the queens of Miss Grand International. And that never made me feel less. I feel so proud to know that you could see me grow, maintain, and evolve every day. Just as you could see it. I know we are facing a very complicated situation, and I can't believe that the pandemic is going to change our lives, and it's doing it. My time of reigning as Miss Grand International was very different from the rest, but for me, that made it special. I had the opportunity to represent an amazing organization that is working every day tirelessly, and also had the opportunity to bring happiness to my beloved country, Venezuela, at the time when the reality we live is not so easy to assimilate. But we have the opportunity to allow it to be the host to the most wonderful, in 2018, this contest, Miss Grand International in my country. Being Miss Grand International has definitely been one of the most wonderful and unforgettable experiences of my life. And I know we have heard that many times. But to be deeply honest, this is my dream and I am here. I feel so proud to be here and represent this organization every day. To my people in Venezuela, we did it. And we will continue doing it. Gracias por estar, gracias por ser, gracias por quedarse, y gracias por vivir este sueño conmigo. I will always be here for you, Valentina Figuera, Miss Grand International 2018.
No digas que nada hay que hacer. Crees que jamás pasará y que el destino te arrastra más. No te puedo alcanzar. Please welcome the president of Miss Grand International, Mr. Nawat Isra Graysin. Thank you to Miss Valentina Figuera and Mr. Nawat Isra Graysin. After the break, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be meeting our top 10 finalists in their evening gowns. See you soon.
Presented by TQM Insurance Broker, BL Wade Hospital.
Back to Miss Grand International 2020 final show. Ladies and gentlemen, even in this difficult situation during the COVID-19 pandemic here, 63 contestants from around the world have joined the Miss Grand International pageant in Bangkok. However, upon arrival, we found that two contestants tested positive for COVID-19 here in Thailand. The Miss Grand International organization, together with the Thai medical team, have treated them well. They've been able to rejoin the pageant in time, and they both have something to say. Please welcome Miss Grand Kenya
and Miss Grand Nigeria.
Upon arrival here in Thailand, we tested positive for COVID-19. And I remember it was such a hard experience because it took me back to a place of loss, pain, and grief.
Preparing for the Miss Grand pageant, I had to overcome lots of setbacks. The challenges just seemed endless. Honestly, my heart sunk when I got a call saying that I tested positive. But that was not the end of the world for me. I had to keep pushing and chose not to discourage.
I remember when my sister, as we were burying my grandma because she passed away from COVID-19, she said to me that if she was to see a dove, she would somehow know that everything was going to be okay and that she would be at peace. Well, today, we are dressed in glory
and carrying a message of peace.
So thank you to the Miss Grand International Organization for allowing us to be her dove today.
A sign to the world that everything will be okay. Thank you to the Miss Grand for allowing us to continue in this competition. And to the Thailand people, thank you for your love and your warmth. We appreciate you, and it means a lot to us.
We are here as a representation that you can overcome anything. So my challenge to you all, my challenge to you, is that stand up during this time of the COVID-19 pandemic. Still, keep pursuing your purposes in life. I am Miss Grand Kenya.
And I am Miss Grand Nigeria.
Remember, and remember, you are victorious.
Because home is only home when I'm with you.
Thank you so much for all taking care of us. Thank you to all the medical staff for everything you do and everything you have done. Thank you from the bottom of my heart.
Ви спасли тисячі жизней, рискуя своей, выполняя свой профессиональный долг.
Спасибо.
And once again, please welcome our top 10 finalists.
Miss Grand, Argentina.
You're the engine that makes all things go. And you're always in disguise, my hero. I see your light in the dark. Smile on my face when we all know it's hard. There's no way to ever pay you back. Bless your heart, no, I love you for that. Honest and selfless, I don't know if this helps it, but
good job, you're doing a good job. You're doing a good job, don't get
Miss Grand, Brazil. Love
you now, know that you matter.
Door, everyone needs you again. The world's out of order. It's not a sound when
Miss Grand, Czech Republic.
All day on your feet, hearted. Keep that energy, I know. When it feels like the end of the road, you don't let go. You just press forward. You're the engine. Always in disguise, my hero. I see a light in the dark.
face when we all
Miss Gran, Guatemala.
Bless your heart, oh, I love you for that. Honest and selfless. I don't know if this helps it, but
good job. You're doing a good job, a good job.
Good job.
You're doing a good job. Don't get too down. The world needs you now. Know that you matter, matter, matter.
Good job.
You're doing a good job.
Miss Grant. Indonesia.
You're doing a good job, don't get too down. The world needs you now. Know that you matter, 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 yeah.
The mothers, the fathers, the teachers, the preachers, strangers to friends that show up in the end. From the bottom to the top, the listeners that hear us.
Grand, Malaysia.
Six in the morning, as soon as you walk through that door, everyone needs you again. The world's out of order. It's not a sound when you're not around.
All day on your feet,
hard to keep that energy.
Miss Gran, Philippines.
It feels like the end of the road. You don't let go, you just press forward.
You're the engine that makes all things go. Always in disguise, my hero. I see a light in the dark. Smile in my face when we all know it's hard.
There's no way to ever. Your heart, oh, I love you for that.
Honest and selfless.
Miss Grant, Puerto Rico. Thailand. United States of America.
Please put your hands together for all of our top 10 finalists here. Absolutely beautiful. But ladies and gentlemen, we are about to come upon another very exciting moment. We are about to move from a top 10 to a top 5. Are you ready? Here we go. Let's meet our top 5 Miss Grand International 2020. The results are in my hand here. Our first contestant into the top 5 of MGI 2020 is Miss Grand, Miss Grand, United States of America! Here we go, guys. Only five ladies are going through. We have one, four to go. Next up, our second lovely lady into the top five this evening. Are you ready? Let's go with Miss Grand. Miss Grand, Philippines. Wow. I can tell you people are excited all over the world here. Completing our top five, one step closer to the golden crown. Our third lady into the top five this evening, please give it up for Miss Grand Brazil! Another lady with many, many fans here, guys. We have three, two more to go. Who will be the fourth into the top five this evening? MGI 2020, are you ready? Are you ready? Make some noise. Let's go. Miss Grand. Miss Grand, Indonesia. Our top five ready to be filled out this evening, guys. The last spot of the top five. Who do you want? Make some noise. Who are you cheering for tonight, guys? Miss Grand, who? Our last finalist in the top five here, MGI 2020, goes to Miss Grand Guatemala! Congratulations to all of our ladies here. Wow. Things are really hotting up here. Congratulations to our top five once again, and thank you to our other five ladies here. Next, guys, we have our final question coming up right after this break. See you soon.
Hero, I see your light in the dark, smile on my face when we all know it's hard. There's no way to ever pay you back. Bless your heart, know I love you for that. Honest and selfless, I don't know if this helps it, but
good job, you're doing a good job, a good job. You're doing a good job, don't get too down.
Presented by Gammon Cosmetic Hospital. Surge Mask.
Welcome back to Miss Grand International 2020. During this COVID-19 pandemic, our world still has many violent situations. The latest one occurred in Myanmar. On this occasion, the Miss Grand International organization would like to give the opportunity to Miss Grand Myanmar to express her message to the world. Let's watch.
Oh, Myanmar's deadly use of power against peaceful protesters continues to intensify in Myanmar.
According to the latest updates that have come in, over 180 people have been killed so far since the 1st of February.
A mother in tears strokes the cheek of her child that has already gone cold.
My beloved fellow citizens, hard work very hard for me to be able to stand on this stage tonight. This is because of that they want me to speak about their sadness and sorrow on behalf of them who are suffering from the current situation in my beloved country, Myanmar. I deeply be sorry for the people who have lost their life on the streets. Every citizen of the world wants the prosperity of their country and the peaceful environment. In doing so, the leader involved should not use their power and selfishness to apply. Why do innocent people, young women, and children risk their life? If this situation is happening in somewhere, the people from around the world trying to find a solution and help them. Today, in my country, Myanmar, why I'm doing speak on this day, there are so many people dying, more than 100 people dying today. I deeply be sorry for all the people who have lost their life. The people from Myanmar, they are working on the street for the democracy. I'm also the one who wrote in for the democracy on the stage right now. Thank you so much to the Myanmar International Organization to give me such a great opportunity to speak out my words through this platform to the international. I want to say from here that please help Myanmar. We need your urgent international help right now. Let's create a better world with individual responsibility for the new generations. May the world be at peace with Myanmar. May the world make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. There will be better years if you care enough for the living. Make a better place for you and for me.
Thank you so much to Miss Grand Myanmar. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back our top five and their final walk.
The flood in the skyscraper town. You gave all that sweat and blood, now you think you're gonna drown. You can't tell that you're bigger than the sea that you're sinking in. And you don't know what you got, but you got it at your fingertips. When the lights go out and leave you standing in the dark, no one ever told you this would be so hard. I know you think your fire is burning out, but I still see you shining through. You got it in you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for the final question. Ladies, I have only one question for all of you. You'll be able to hear your other contestants answering their question, and you will answer the question in the order of your final walk. If you're ready, the question is, with the current COVID-19 situation, what would you choose between? Either shutting down the country for the safety of the people, knowing that the country's economy will be deeply affected, or opening up the country to keep the economy running and taking the risk of COVID-19 infections and consequences. Let me repeat the question. What would you choose? With the current COVID-19 situation, would you choose between shutting down the country for the safety of the people, knowing that the country and its economy will be deeply affected, or would you open up the country to keep the economy running, taking the risk of COVID-19 infections and the consequences? Which one would you choose and why? First to answer is Miss Gran, United States of America.
I believe in proper solutions. Whenever there's a problem, I believe that we have to sit down and analyze. I would shut down the country because I believe that people come first. The people, my people, if I was the government of a, if I was the governor, if I was the president of a country, I would put my people first. I would do what's right for my people. And by shutting down the country, that will give me the proper time to be able to analyze what's going on and provide for my people. So I will shut down the country. Thank you very much.
It's sweat and blood, now you think you're gonna drown.
Next to answer, Miss Grand, Philippines.
See that you're sinking in. But you don't know what you got, but you got it at your fingertips. When the lights go out and leave you standing in.
I will always choose the people, because without its people, a country will never be a country. We will never be a Philippines without Filipinos. You will never be Thailand without Thai. So it is must that we should take care of our people first. I stand here for love and peace and unity because there will always be the solution no matter what our problems in this life. And I think if we come together as people, as one united world, then we can have a better place to live in. I hope after this pandemic COVID-19 happened, we can be a better citizens. Kapun ka, Thailand.
Cause nobody else's words can define you.
Next, Miss Gran, Brazil.
Maybe you don't see it, but you're quicker than the world can spin. You should know what you got, cause you got it at your fingertips.
I know that to run our society, we need economy. But we cannot go anywhere without health. That's why I decided to study medicine. So it's my duty to defend people's health. So of course, I would choose to stay home. And then once we control this pandemic, we'll be able to work again and get money again and raise our business again. So as I always say, altruism is the answer, is the key for everything. If we stand together, if we help each other, we are going to be able to have our business back. But health, we cannot just have it that easy. Take care of yours, because it's really... it's the best gift God gave to us. Thank you.
You should know what you got, because you got it.
Next to answer, Miss Grand, Indonesia.
you got it in you. When the lights go out and leave you standing in the dark,
I would rather to close the country because I believe we have to focus on our people and we have to organize everything more easily. And using this platform as a Miss Grand International, I believe we can spread the positivity even though we cannot go outside. We can still touch life of each other. And I am ready to work with Miss Grand International organizations. Thank you.
Let's go out and leave you standing in the dark.
And finally, Miss Grand, Guatemala.
Nothing in this world has more value than a human life. Without hesitation, I would choose to shut down the country. Without its people, the economy is useless. If we come together and care for one another, and we work hard, nothing can ever stop us. Not a pandemic, not a war, nothing. Because us humans, together, are resilient. Kapunka.
And those are the answers from our top five. Please give them a huge round of applause. Thank you so much. Next break, guys, we are going to find out who the new Miss Grand International 2020 will be. Are you ready? Don't go away. See you soon.
When the lights go out and leave you standing in the dark, no one ever told you this would be so hard. I know you think your fire is burning out, but I still see you shining through. You got it in you.
Presented by Show DC Hall, Golden Tulip Sovereign Hotel, Bangkok.
Skyscraper town, you gave all that sweat and blood, now you think you're gonna drown. You can't tell that you're bigger than the sea that you're sinking in, and you don't know what you got, but you got it at your fingertips. When the lights go out,
ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Miss Grand International 2020 final show. We're coming to you live from Show DC Hall in Bangkok, Thailand here. We're inching each very close to crowning our new Miss Grand International 2020. But before that, we have one more special award to award here, ladies and gentlemen. That is Best in Evening Gown. Ladies and gentlemen, the award of Best in Evening Gown goes to Miss Grand. Miss Grand, Mexico. Congratulations to Miss Grand Mexico, Best in Evening Gown. Absolutely beautiful. Guys, are you ready to crown Miss Grand International 2020? Make some noise! Here we go, guys. This is the moment we have been waiting for all evening. First up, we will start with our fourth runner-up in Miss Grand International 2020. Fourth runner-up is... Miss Grand, Brazil! Congratulations to Miss Grand Brazil, our fourth runner-up here. MGI 2020. Okay, guys, we have had our fourth runner-up. Next up will be our third runner-up. Who will she be? Our third runner-up, Miss Grand International 2020, is Miss Grand Indonesia! Ladies and gentlemen, something very strange has happened here. We have three remaining contestants. It seems that we cannot continue to announce the results because their scores are even here. The remaining contestants' scores are even. Therefore, our Miss Grand International President, Mr. Nawat Israq Raisin, has made the decision to erase their scores. Miss Grand International 2020 will be decided on one more question. Could I have the question, please? Okay, ladies. Once our three remaining contestants are ready, I will read out one extra question here. Ladies, listen carefully. If there is only one dose of COVID-19 vaccine left, and you have to choose who to give it to, either between a 15-year-old or a senior citizen of 70 years old, who would you choose to give it to and why? I repeat, if there is only one dose of COVID-19 vaccine left, you have to choose who to give it to, either a 15-year-old or a 70-year-old senior citizen. Which one would you give it to and why? First contestant to answer, Miss Grand, United States of America.
Thank you very much. I will choose to give it to the 16-year-old only because I believe that children are the future. They are going to make the world a better place. They are the ones that are going to set examples for the future generation. And I believe that I will give it to the 16-year-old because I want the 16-year-old to have a better future in life. I believe that they are going to change the world. We need change for our world. Pok Rao. Pok Rao Tonggan Santipap Glab Kunma Puwalo Kong Rao Kap Kumka.
Thank you. Next to answer, Miss Grand, Philippines.
My heart goes to senior citizen because my mom is turning senior citizen and I've experienced the loss of my dad 4 years ago and I cannot afford to lose my mom. My heart goes to them because they are the most vulnerable during this time. A 15-year-old has the stamina to fight the COVID-19 pandemic and with proper exercise and healthy living, they can live with it. I know as well that every citizen here will choose and never afford to lose their parents. And so I will choose senior citizen. Kapon ka.
Thank you. And finally, Miss Grand, Guatemala.
This decision breaks my heart, but I would go with the young youth. Why? Because they are have the potential for our country. If one thing I have learned from being in the Miss Grand International is that the young people need a platform to speak their voice. We have the potential to change our communities. All we need is the ability and a platform to do so. And I know that by giving it to the youth, they will help others around them. So that would be my decision. Kapkunka.
Thank you. Thank you to our three remaining contestants here. With our one more question, we ask for a little time, the judges to tally the scores, and we will be crowning Miss Grand International 2020 very soon. But for now, please, ladies, if you could do one more walk. Miss Grand, United States of America.
Holding back the flood in the skyscraper town. You gave all that sweat and blood, now you think you're gonna drown. You can't tell that you're bigger than the sea that you're sinking in. But you don't know what you got, but you got it at your fingertips. When the lights go out and leave you standing in the dark, no one ever told you this would be so hard.
Philippines.
You got it in you. Not everything you hear should sound like the truth. 'Cause nobody else's words can define you. Maybe you don't see it, but you're quicker than the world can spin. You should know what you got, 'cause you got it at your fingertips. Ooh, you got it in you.
Miss Grand, Guatemala. Please, ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for these three beautiful ladies here, our three finalists here. And we are about to announce and crown Miss Grand International 2020. I believe the judges have tallied our results. If I could have them now, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? I said, are you ready? Let's make some noise for our second runner-up here. Miss Grand International 2020 second runner-up is Miss Grand Guatemala. Wow, make some noise, guys. Our second runner-up
Miss Grand Guatemala here. Only two ladies remain. One of them will be crowned Miss Grand International 2020. Here we go, guys. Make some noise. Two beautiful ladies stand on our stage here. One, Miss Grand International 2020. The other will be our first runner-up. She will fulfill Miss Grand International's duties if she cannot. Who will they be? Who do you like, guys? Make some noise. Come on. I gotta hear you. Who's it gonna be? Who is our winner going to be this year with the Golden Crown? MGI 2020. This is the moment. This is the moment we have been waiting for all evening, ladies and gentlemen. Bangkok, Thailand, and the world, are you ready to meet Miss Grand International 2020? Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Grand International 2020 is Miss Grand United States of America! Congratulations! A huge congratulations to Miss Grand United States of America, taking home the Miss Grand International 2020 crown this evening. Make some noise! Oh yeah! Congratulations to our first runner-up, Miss Grand Philippines! What a night, guys, what a spectacular show this evening, Miss Grand International 2020. The excitement, the thrills, the show. All 63 of these stunning ladies. And her first walk. One more time, guys. Miss Grand International 2020. I would like to thank all of the people, all of our supporters, all of our lovely sponsors for making the Miss Grand International event happen nicely here tonight in beautiful Thailand. We hope we can bring happiness to the world. We hope you have enjoyed the night, ladies and gentlemen. And thank you once again to all of our beautiful contestants here and to all of our fans who are watching throughout the world tonight. Congratulations once again to Miss Grand International 2020. And ladies and gentlemen, see you soon at Miss Grand International 2021. See you soon, guys. Have a grand night. Sawasdee krab.